Pickle, we have a cut cube mango, raw mango. Fenugreek seeds, methi, grinded methi, red chili and paprika, red chili powder and the paprika, salt, red whole chili, asafoetida, turmeric powder and the olive oil. Hello everyone, welcome to supervegetilife.com. I'm Bhavna and today I'm going to show you how you can make the mango pickle. And for that I'm going to prepare first the sambar. It is called sambar. You can also buy the ready one if you want to make at home, so this is what you want to follow. So first of all, I have the fenugreek seeds. It's grinded. You don't want to make the powder, you want to like a crushed grinded methi. And to that I'm going to add the red chili powder and the paprika. This is I'm using for the color, for the nice color, because we use a less red chili powder. Salt, turmeric powder, and the asafoetida hing. To mix everything. When it's a season for the mango, you can bring the raw mango. Raw mango is recommended for the mango pickle. Mix everything well. And I have the oil heating up here, and I'm using the olive oil. You can use any oil if you are using a vegetable oil, canola, whatever you can use. But I'm using the olive oil just for the little different taste. Get the oil already heating, so I'm going to add the red whole chili in there. When the red whole chili gets kind of brown, then we're going to add that to the pickle masala. We're going to add this to the pickle masala. I can feel the aroma of the pickle already. So this is mixed, and to that I'm going to add now the mangoes. Mango pickle is mixed well now, and we're going to store this into the tight container. And you want to keep the day or so, just without the adding another oil. So you want to add the more oil next day, so they get kind of marinated. And I'm using the very tight container. Make sure that you use the tight container, because nothing should go into the pickle. And this pickle tastes delicious. And if you want to keep it a longer period of time, if you're not using too much pickle, then if you want to keep it a longer period of time, then refrigerate. Once you add the oil, and keep a couple of days outside, and then you can refrigerate the pickle. So that way it will retain the color of the pickle. And you won't have to worry about getting spoiled the pickle. So now I'm going to into this pickle you can also add the fennel seeds. That also gives a very nice taste. Or if you want to make it kind of little bit of Rajasthani style, you can also add the dry dates. It is also called karek, but I'm kind of quite confused what it's called in English. So that you can also add the karek and coriander seeds, the whole coriander seeds or little bit crushed coriander seeds. And the Rajasthani style, they also add a little bit of sugar into it, and it also tastes very nice. Cover. And the next day we need to add the more oil into this pickle, so we will wait till tomorrow.